Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Alhamdulillah wa salatu wa salam ala Rasulullah wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam ajma'in. Here, just x-ray of the new unit with the respiratory distress. As we see here, there is left-sided pneumothorax causing some collapse of the lung on the left side with hyperlucency and the costophrenic angle on the left side. It is little bit deeper than on the right side. And also we see the pneumomediastinum, and the pneumomediastinum here seen manifested by elevation of the thymus gland, and it is more to the right side. And also we see the diaphragm, it is well outlined in both sides, and this is continuous diaphragm sign. And the elevation of the thymus, it is called the spinnaker sign or angle wing sign. Thank you for listening and hoping to see you soon in another talk. Here there is normal variant, it is a skin fold simulating a pneumothorax.